What did you do for your birthday?
Birthday? Well, birthday is just another day for me. So I washed my house, I washed my laundry that has been accumulating for the past 3 days, and some dishes in my sink I washed. I swept the floor. I did the toilet washing like the Swachha Bharat, and I washed my car. So it was a day of neat and clean. My wardrobe, I made it very orderly so that my house looks very tidy and neat and clean and orderly. That's about things to do on a holiday, which is my birthday also. Well, actually, birthday means the mind is born every moment. The mind is born new, fresh, new and fresh mind. It's born into a moment. The moment in front of you is born in that moment. So there's a birth of the moment around you, in your environment, in the situation you are in. And there's a birth of the fresh and new mind into the moment. So there's a transaction between the mind and the moment that is in front of you. So do you have clarity to have a harmonious and cordial transaction with the moment that is born in front of you? And is your the new mind, a fresh mind which is born into that new moment, is that equipped, is that having the skill set to transact, so that the transaction between the newborn mind and the new moment in front of you, the transaction between them is progressive and moving forward. Moving forward is versus about stagnation. So are you moving forward? Are you progressive? This is what I'm thinking of in the day of the birth. So I do some meditation, I do some breathing techniques that equips me to cut through the inhibitions, to cut through the stagnations, and to cut off from lethargy and inertia, and have the initiative for my fresher mind, newer mind, to transact with the newer moment. So that's what I do on the day of birth.